What is going on, everybody, and welcome back as we get ready to make our 13th start here with AAA Isotopes. Last start, we faced the El Paso Chihuahuas, and it did not go very well for us. Five innings, giving up four runs, six hits, and we struck out six, took the loss. So, anyway, the Rockies scouting office has sent a rep to get a look at us during the homestand. We'll be sitting in on some workouts as well as games. So it's a good time to demonstrate some work ethic. Time to shine, boys. We're going to get a 2x boost. Well, this is what it is, I guess. So we'll bring it back. Now we get to face the Tacoma Rainiers, who are 26-35. They're coming here into Red Rocks Stadium to face us. Like I said earlier, we got crushed by the Chihuahuas. That doesn't even feel good to say. Crushed by Chihuahuas. Anyway, as you can see, 12 starts. This is our 13th. We're 2-4 on the year, a 3.38 ERA. We've gone 64 innings, struck out 70. We walked four. Lost last two starts. Hopefully we can do a little bit better here. A 2x boost. With the training we just did, we got gold on it, so we got 800 points. Sitting in the bank, plus whatever we get out of today. So fastball's in there right away. Strike one. And then we kind of put that change up.
That's a big sign. They're starting to play good baseball. I talked to the manager. He loves how they
compete. So we're going to give up a base hit on the second pitch of the
stepping up now.
The game.
Toledo. First shot for him here, and
we'll bring the fastball in there.
Near the 330 mark on the season. A runner at first with no outs here.
He's going to foul off the cutter. It's an 0-2 count. And make that fastball high, but he's going to flare it out to the right fielder. There's one away. So really, we are looking for double play ball here. Change up out here, I guess. Whatever to first. Like his lead. Not my need to work on. I need to pay more attention to those guys out there. We're going to miss with that changeup. Fastball back in. Not sure where that missed.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch.
There we go, right to the shortstop. That's going to be our double play, get us out of the inning.
On to first as they get the double play to get them out of the inning. One hits all they get. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one, no score.
See if the offense can do anything here. Roger Baez is going to come up now for the Rainiers.
He'll look to get something going here.
And it's still scoreless. Start him out with a cutter here.
Ready with the first pitch, here it comes.
And looks like he's going to pop that one up in foul territory. Third baseman's going to go over there. One away on the first pitch. Eric Wooten's going to come up for the Rainiers. He's hitting 278 on the year.
Committed a couple errors last game, but they're still able to walk away with the W. But you can't do that every night. That puts a lot of pressure.
And he's going to foul off the fastball for strike one.
You catch it, more often than not, you're going to win.
The cutter in here.
The wind up and the 0-1.
Going to rip that one in between third and shortstop.
And in the left field.
There's a base hit.
That's the seventh game he's hit in.
DC Smith's going to come up hitting 260.
Feeling pretty good. Let's see how long he can make
this. I don't like your lead out there, buddy.
Smith. Now a throw over to first and a dive, but he's back.
Right, so we'll bring the fastball in here. Figured he'd be taken off. too late as he's, so he's going to steal second. So got a guy on second with one out. Right? A lot of pitchers don't throw over twice in a row, so I think he was going on first movement. And he's going to hit it right through hole between the first baseman and second baseman. So we've given up our second hit of the inning. Not good with the scouts being in.
Stepping in now, Tim McCormick, as he'll take a look at an off-speed pitch here that misses for ball one.
That's ball one. See that average below in the cutter. Mendoza line. Gonna foul that off. Liner, but foul. No score. A double play or a strikeout here.
Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
Well, let's bring the fastball up here and see. Got him. Go sit down.
Fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down.
Well, their chances of pushing across a run took a pretty good hit after that strikeout.
Upiyasowicz? I don't know. I didn't even see what his stats are. Trying to figure out how to pronounce his friggin' name.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
Upiyasowicz.
Two away now as he looks at a called strike one. A one count. Here's
for strike two.
Laid off as it caught the inside corner.
He certainly hasn't been the aggressor in this at bat.
We're going to get out of that jam. He looked at three balls. They're all strikes.
Back-to-back strikeouts keep him out of danger.
So we're going to see what happens here.
No score on the show. So digging
hey, Lewis must dig. He's hitting 11 for 31 over his last eight games. That's 335.
For this team. Here's the first pitch to him.
And he's going to foul off the fastball for ball one. Maybe do a changeup out here. Ooh, that was high, but he looked at it. Fastball up and in.
Now the pitch.
There, we missed with that one. Going curveball. I haven't thrown this yet.
Now I know he's sitting one and two. But you showed him a great fastball. Now he's got to honor that, and you can set him up with anything.
Okay, 2-2. We'll try the changeup out here.
Now pitch on the way.
And that one's going to bounce. Did swing and miss. We're still going to get him at first.
Lustig is retired.
All right.
One away.
Good job of getting him to chase the ball in the dirt right there. Hey, also, credit the catcher for keeping it close and finishing it off with a good.
We'll add another strikeout to the total.
Big league catchers make it look easy sometimes.
In now, Ramon Flores as the first.
There's strike one on the fastball.
Strike one. One for one after a single his first time up.
He's going to foul the cutter off. That's going to get into the seats. 0-2. Let's try the curveball.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch.
And he's going to hold up and not chase that one. So we'll bring the fastball up and in.
That was a decent breaking ball right there, but.
And he's going to hit that one off the wall out in left field. So it looks like he's going
to
double.
And he'll pull into second with one away.
That's a little frustrating.
I thought we were going to have our first run of the
game. I thought he hit that one out of the park,
but it stays in the park, so he'll have to be okay with a double.
Jeremy.
Okay, so we got strike one. We really need to get the next two guys out without letting them do anything. Nice liner to the shortstop. We got two away.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Stephen Gorward, 0-for-1 for him here in
this
one.
There's strike one.
Ruled a strike at the knees. Pretty liberal strike.
And he's going to rip that changeup back up the middle. Second baseman's going to slide but miss on it. And that's going to score the first run of the game.
Run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Riding in once again, Roger Baez.
So, I mean, I don't feel like those two hits, I really couldn't have done anything better on them. But, you know, what can you do? Just keep pitching and try to get out of this. Wasn't paying any attention to him. He's going to steal second easily on us.
Pretty obvious he would likely be on the move with two outs. And
all right, so we're going to bring a fastball out here. Going to look at that.
Strike two.
The fastball up and in. Strike him out. So we're going to get out of the inning, stranding the guy at second, but we give up a run. if our offense can do anything. Eric Wooten's going to come up. He singled his first time. Offense still hasn't scored any for us. And not sure where that fastball misses. And hang that change up a little bit. And center fielder is going to cut it off in the gap. So we're only, that guy's only going to get a single out of it. So Casey Smith's going to come up. He singled in the second.
Digging in for his second at bat, Casey Smith.
Need him to hit into a double play. Just missed with that fastball, so it's ball one. Like his lead.
Now we'll snap one off over to the bag. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Nobody out, runner on first.
And we're going to miss with the changeup.
Wide, 2-0.
On 2-0, you can bet he's looking for a fastball that he can turn on and drive. Might be thinking about picking on that big hole.
Go back over.
Now a snap move over to first, and the runner back safely.
Well, let's bring the curveball out here in a 2-0 count.
2-0 count, here it comes.
And we miss with it, so it's 3-0.
Well, he doesn't have any walks yet. He's going to have to come in the zone right here and really avoid throwing that first walk of the game.
And that's
finally we finally get a strike over.
Runner at first with no outs here.
And we missed with that one.
So, a single and a
so we got runners on first and second here with Tim McCormick coming up. We struck him out last time, but I'd really like him to hit into a double play.
Comes into this at bat
of course, I'd really like to throw a friggin' strike right now.
Fastball here too low, and it's 1-0. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Here's a swing.
And he's going to foul off that changeup.
Going
to bring the cutter in there. He's going to foul that off. 1-2. The fastball up. I'm swinging. Go sit down.
Fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
I think he kind of trained the hitter's eyes in that at bat.
Now we really need the double play here to get us out of the inning.
Around the knee, so as a hitter, he's probably looking down there again, and that's the perfect time to raise his sights and make a good pitch up.
We got him to look at that one. He swings through that one. That's strike two.
Good job of making him chase that pitch down below the strike zone.
Going to foul off that one.
When you're looking for the double play ball.
And I'm going to bring the curveball here, see if we can't get him to chase. He's going to chase.
Swing and a miss at one.
It bounces in the dirt but doesn't get away, so we strike him out. The guys stay at first and second.
As the runners hold on.
Pretty textbook breaking ball for the punch out right there. Got it to bend a lot, and by the time it got there,
it had
fallen completely out of the zone. Not much you can do with that pitch.
Lewis Lustig is in.
And we're going to miss with that fastball.
From the stretch.
Miss with that cutter. I could tell by the way I'd released it.
Hey, this is exactly what you do with
2-0 count.
Hitter. He's almost like another leadoff guy.
And he's going to hit that one right down the line. Another run is going to score.
And that could bring in a run.
But
oh,
guy on first is going to only get the second.
No,
it's a 2-0 lead.
Baseball is a team game.
Ramon here, he's hit. He's 2-for-2.
He steps up there with two outs and drives.
I mean, we got runners on first and second, then we strike out the next two, and we just couldn't shut down the rest of the inning. He's going to hit that one, and the right fielder is going to track it down. So we'll get out of the inning only giving up one and stranding runners on first and second. Already given up seven hits, though.
That
is not good. Jeremy's going to come up. He's 0-for-2. I would imagine that we're only going to go five today.
First pitch of the inning is
messed with the cutter.
Stairs for a ball. It's 1-0. Now here's the pitch.
And we missed with the fastball. Got a strike with the cutter. A change up out here.
Here's the 1-1 delivery.
Time to look at that one. So it's 1-2.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
And didn't get really where I wanted it to, so
no chance to run it down. It's a foul
just going
to
foul that one off. Bring the cutter inside. Got him looking. Go sit down.
Strike three as the cut fastball's in there, and that's out number one.
So at least we're kind of taking advantage of these two-time boosts here. Stevens coming up. He's one for two. Start him out with a changeup. Oh. Going to say we're going to miss, but he goes past on the check swing, and that's strike one. Looks at the fastball for strike two.
I got to say, his command of the corners in this start has been
high with the fastball. Wasn't exactly high. Bring this cutter high and outside. Kind of trailing away. And he swings and misses. Got him to chase it. He can go sit down.
That's back-to-back punch outs, and he's really starting to rack them up now, guys. I've got 8 strikeouts in my scorebook for him now.
Strikeout number 8 on the day. Oh, I mean, we weren't giving up these runs. We'd be looking pretty good to the scouts. Strike one again.
He's hitless in his 2 at-bats so far.
I feel like we've got first pitch strikes a lot too. We got him grounded out to short. Going to get out of the 5th. We'll see if they let us come out for the 6th and get a quality start. And they're going to let us come out. Eric's 2 for 2 against us. Our offense still hasn't really done anything. Going to miss with that fastball for ball 1. And he's going to ground that cutter to the shortstop. And we're going to start it out with a ground out to first. Or to the shortstop, then he threw to first. 1 out. Either way. Casey Smith, he's 1 for 1, and then we walked him.
Smith, a couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. In there, strike 1.
Let's start him out with the fastball for strike 1.
The windup and the 0-1.
He's going to check on that cutter. This fastball up here. We got a lot of, should have went with the cutter. We got a lot of confidence in that thing right now. But he flies out to the right fielder. There's 2 away. Going to bring up Tim. He struck out twice. Start out with this cutter. Going to miss with it. Change up maybe. And second baseman's going to go deep to get that one. We're going to have a 1-2-3 inning.
Short right field, a nice play, and that one ends the inning. So they go quietly here.
Wow, one hit for our offense. That's going to be it for us. We're only going to go 6, but at least it's a quality start. I don't know if we're still on the hook here for the loss. Rainiers are going
to
win.
Take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure is on.
So
if they get one of the next two, the series is theirs.
And we got here.
6-3. Barry Schreiber earns his 3rd win of the year in relief. Mario.
Not going to say whether we got the loss or not.
Bullpen, his 15th of the campaign. So that's a wrap here tonight.
All right, well, I'll let you know when we bring you up in the menus.
Zach and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskersian, a coach.
Oh, here comes up our coach. Recent spree of strikeouts. And talk to us about our strikeouts here. We've been sitting them down just as fast as they can stand up lately, Oliver. Thanks.
He's on a torrid pace. They'll see if he can keep it up.
Good stuff. Lethal. I agree. All right, so the final line score for us on that one was 6 innings, 7 hits given up, 2 runs, both of them earned, 1 walk, and 8 strikeouts. We end up getting the no decision on it. Team still lost. You know, I feel like we did what we could do. Quality start is, you know, nothing to sneeze at. But regardless, we got 1,356 points to work with here. Thanks to that 800 we got from the training and then the 549 from the game. This is kind of a problem right here. We got a bunch of red since we kind of reshuffled everything. And, we went pretty big distance between starts. So, what's that put us at? We're at 856, and all the red that I really care about is gone. Not too worried about the speed. We're not going to be a speed demon. We're not really going to hit. So here's the stuff I'm worried about. And I think, what do we, can we get here? Can we trade off for something more game-wise? Think we're going to get anything. Anywho, what should we dump this stuff into? 856 points. Oh, stamina. We could do 2 stamina. Chin clutch, maybe? Torn between pitching clutch and hits per 9. 12. That up to 72. And wow, I can only get that up to 63. You can get that up to 53 or let to 60. You know what? I'm going to go with pitching clutch. I think that's more of what we need. Going to add 8 to that, get us up to 72. That leaves 33 points, which I think we're just going to let ride. If there's anything really. Oh, well, there's break. Put break on the changeup. Now we'll use up all our points. So we get everything back to where it needs to be. Add up our pitching clutch, which hopefully that'll come in handy. We have runners on. That's what it's for, right? Yeah, when there's runners on base. I think that's going to be good. So thanks for coming hanging out today. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe for a star today, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Toodles.